Today we will discuss type of functions like one-one function, onto function, many-one function, into function, bijective function. So we first start with one-one function. Other name is injective function. Suppose f is a function from a to b. We call a domain of a function f and we call b codomain of f, and we say this function f is one one function. F is one one function means injective function if distinct elements of set A has distinct images in set B, means if distinct element of set A has distinct images in set B, then we will call that F is one one function. In other way, that is let x1 and x2 are two elements in set A such that x1 is different from x2. The x1 x2 are two different element of set A, and such that x1 is different from x2, then fx1 must be different from fx2 for all x1 comma x2 belongs to A. Means we will assume that if x1 is different from x2, then we need to prove that fx1 is different from fx2. Then we will call that f is a one-one function. In other way, if we assume fx1 is equal to fx2, and then if we get x1 is equal to x2, then we will say that f is one-one function. We have three different ways. F is a one-one function if distinct elements of set A has distinct images in set B. That is, if x1, x2 are two elements in set A such that x1 is different from x2, then fx1 must be different from fx2. The same statement can be stated in different way. If fx1 is equal to fx2, then x1 must be equal to x2 for all x1 x2 belongs to A. These two statements are same statement, contrapositive of each other. For example, we take fx is equal to suppose x cube and f is from R to R. Suppose we have to prove that this function is 1-1. So we will assume that let x1 and x2 belongs to this domain and x1 is different from x2. Or we use second definition, not the first, and let fx1 is equal to fx2. Then since fx is x cube, so fx1 will be x1 cube, and fx is x cube, so fx2 will be x2 cube. We can cancel the power, x1 is equal to x2. Therefore, f is 1-1 function. We discuss another example. F is function from R to R and defined by fx is equal to x upon 1 plus x square. We need to check whether this function is 1-1 or not. So if x is 0, if x is 0, then fx will be 0. If x is not 0, then we can write fx like x upon 1 plus x square. If we divide numerator and denominator both by x, we will get 1 upon x, 1 by x plus x. We divided this fraction numerator by x and denominator by x. So we get here 1, this is 1 upon x plus x. And you can see it that if we find f2, we will get 1 upon 1 by 2 plus 2. And if we will find f of 1 by 2, then again we can see that this will get the same result, 1 by 2 plus 2. Means this and this are same. So 2 have image this and 1 by 2 have the same image. So what we got? F2 is equal to f1 by 2, but 2 is not equal to 1 by 2. We can use this definition. If fx1 is equal to fx2, then x1 is equal to x2, then we will call this as a 1-1 function. But here you get the contradiction of this definition. F2 is equal to f1 by 2, but 2 and 1 by 2, these are different. So distinct element, or we can use this definition, distinct element have distinct images, but we have distinct element 2 and 1 by 2, but images are same. So f is not 1 1. F is not 1 1 function. Now we will discuss on to onto function. Its other name is surjective function. Surjective function. If f is a function from set A to set B, then we say A is domain. Domain is set A. Codomain is set B, and range of f, we call it FA, means set of all fx such that x belongs to A. And in general, range is subset of codomain. In case of any function, range is always the subset of codomain. Now we are defining onto function. If, or we can say, a function f is onto function if codomain is equal to range, means codomain B is codomain, and this is codomain, and f is to be onto function, then we need to prove that codomain is equal to range. In another word, we can say ki that is every element of set B codomain. Every element of set B, suppose f is a function from A to B, this is set A, this is set B, this is here. Set B is here, set A is here. So every element of set B must have at least one pre-image, not image. If x is there, then fx is here. So fx is image of x and x is pre-image of fx, or we say fx is y. Then we say y is image of x and x is pre-image of y. So if f is onto function, then every element of set B must have at least one pre-image in set A. In other words, that is, for all y belongs to B, there exists x belongs to A such that fx is equal to y. This is the definition of onto function. For every y in set B, there must be at least one x in A such that x maps to B. Means there will be no element in B which is unmapped. Means every element will be mapped by some element of set A. We take example. Suppose f is from R to R, or fx is x square. Now we need to check whether this function is onto or not. Clearly, we have domain R, codomain, this is R, this is domain R, this is codomain R. We need to find range, and if we find that range and codomain are equal, then function is onto, otherwise this is not onto. So we find range, and what is range? Range of all possible values of function fx when x lies in domain. So if x is any real number, then x square will be always non-negative real number. So range will be 0 to infinity, means non-negative real numbers. So how? Because x square is greater than or equal to 0 for all x belongs to R. This gives this. If x is any real number, then x square will be always non-negative, not positive, non-negative. So what we got? Codomain is R, range is 0 to infinity, both do not coincide. So since range is not equal to codomain, then range is not equal to codomain, then f is not onto. F is not onto. What if function will be x cube? If fx is x cube, then in case of here, what happened? If x is positive or negative, x square will be always positive or 0. But in case if x is negative, x cube will be negative. If x is positive, then x cube will be positive. If x is positive, then x cube will be positive. So what we got here? If x belongs to R, then if they give x cube will also be R. So here domain is real number, codomain is real number, and range is all possible values of fx. Fx is also a real number for x belongs to R. So what we got? Range of this function is, range of this function is whole real number. Now codomain and range coincides. Since codomain is equal to range, so f is onto function. So here f is onto function, but this was not onto. Again we discuss next example. Actually this question was asked in IIT. Question is, f from R to minus 1 by 2 to 1 by 2 and fx is x upon 1 plus x square. Then f is option A, both 1 1 and onto. Option B, 1 1 but not onto. Option C, onto but not 1 1. And option D, neither 1 1 nor onto. Neither 1 1 nor onto. In recently, in an interview, I was asked this question. So, we discussed 1 1 nature of this function, because what you noticed, f2 we get 2 plus this, 2 by 5, and if you find f 1 by 2, so what is 1 by 2 plus 1 by 4, we take LCM, 5 by 4, so cancel it out and we get 2 by 5. So 2 and 1 by 2 have same images, 2 and 1 by 2 are different number and they have the same images. So since different element has same images, so f is not 1 1, f is not 1 1. Because distinct element have same images. Function to be 1 1, distinct element must have distinct images. Here distinct elements in domain have distinct images in codomain. Because this is less than half, this is less than half. So this is distinct in codomain. Now this is not 1 1, we already discussed this. Now we need to check this is onto or not. So to decide whether this is onto or not, we need to find the range. We have given codomain. Codomain is minus 1 by 2 to plus 1 by 2. To find the range, we have two options. We can find directly. For x is 0, fx is 0. and for x is non-zero, fx can be written as x upon 1 plus x square, because if x is non-zero then we can divide it by x, otherwise we cannot define. So I have taken separately value of function at 0. So if we divide numerator and denominator by x, because x is non-negative, non-zero, so 1 upon 1 by x plus x. We need to find the range, means possible values of fx. Here I will use AMZM. If what is AMGM inequality? AMGM inequality. Arithmetic mean, geometric mean. What it says? A plus b upon 2 is greater than or equal to root under ab, where a and b are positive real number. So we put a is 1 by x and b is x. So what we get? Root under. For x is positive, first case we take x is positive, then a is 1 by x, b is x upon 2 getting equal to root under 1 by x into x. So 1 by x plus x is getting equal to 2, we take reciprocal, so 1 upon 1 by x plus x is less than equal to 1 by 2. So for x is positive, we have fx is less than equal to 1 by 2, or as you can notice, when x is positive then fx will be positive, when x is 0 fx is 0, when x is negative fx is negative. So we take second case, when x is negative, so minus x will be positive. So put a is minus 1 by x, b as minus x, so upon 2. So we will get root under minus 1 by x into minus x. This is positive, this is positive. So what we get here? Minus 1 by x plus x upon 2 is getting equal to 1. So here 1 by x plus x, this is getting equal to, we take minus here, 2, and we take reciprocal, 1 by x plus x, this is greater than equal to minus 1 by 2, because when minus goes there inequality will change, and we take a reciprocal, so inequality will remain same. Like what we used, if a is less than equal to b, a and b are both positive, then 1 by a is greater than equal to 1 by b. Or what we used else, if minus a is less than equal to b, then a will be getting equal to minus b. These two things used here, and we get this. And what it says, fx is getting equal to minus 1 by 2. So x is negative, then fx is getting equal to minus 1 by 2. When x is positive, fx is less than equal to 1 by 2. When x was 0, fx is 0. So we conclude fx is greater than equal to minus 1 by 2, less than equal to 1 by 2 for all x belongs to R, and the possible values of fx is called range. So we have the range of function, fx belongs to minus 1 by 2 to plus 1 by 2 closed interval. So we have range minus 1 by 2 to plus 1 by 2, which is equal to codomain. Since range is equal to codomain, so f is onto. If you find this method is difficult, so we have another method. We will do it different way. On two. One is simple, because 2 and 1 by 2 have same images. So function is not 1, 1. 3 and 1 by 3, in fact, 4 and 1 by 4 you can find. So function is not 1, 1. On two, we have one method this. We have another way of proving on two. Like, let y belongs to codomain, and assume y is equal to x upon 1 plus x square. We have y is equal to x upon 1 plus x square. What we have for value of y in terms of x? Now we will try to find the value of x in terms of y. So cross multiply it, y plus yx square is equal to x. We need to find x. So yx square minus x plus y is equal to 0. This is quadratic equation in terms of x. By applying quadratic formula, we will get 1 plus minus minus b plus minus b square minus 4ac, 1 minus 4y square upon 2a upon 2a. So we have x 1 plus minus root under 1 minus 4y square upon 2y. Since x is any real number, domain is R. So x to be real number, this must be non-negative. So 1 minus 4y square must be non-negative, because in case if it is negative, then we will get complex root, so we will not get real number. This implies 4y square is less than equal to 1. So y square is less than equal to 1 by 4. So taking square root both side, mod y is less than equal to 1 by 2, and this implies y is greater than equal to minus 1 by 2, less than equal to 1 by 2. And this y is the range. So fx belongs to minus 1 by 2 to 1 by 2. And since y is range, so range of the function is minus 1 by 2 to plus 1 by 2. And separately we can see that when x is 0, fx is 0. So y will be in case non-zero here, because separately when x is 0, y is 0. So here we can consider for non-zero x, y will be non-zero. So range is minus 1 by 2 to plus 1 by 2, and codomain was given in question minus 1 by 2 to plus 1 by 2. So range equal to codomain, so f is onto function. So we have this function is not 1 1, but function is onto. This was asked in IIT, and in fact recently an interview. That's all for today. Thank you.